matter. What are natural numbers and what are whole numbers? Natural numbers starts from 1. Whole numbers start from 0. Then what are integers? See this definition. An integer is a whole number from the set of negative, positive and 0. An integer is a whole number from the set of negative, positive and 0. See, integers will consist of negative numbers, means minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 and so on. Positive numbers, 1, 2, 3 and so on, and 0. These are called integers. See here, negative numbers, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 and so on. The numbers which is having minus sign, they are said to be negative numbers. Positive numbers, see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we don't have any sign, that means it is plus. Okay? So these are positive numbers. Next, 0. Understood? What are integers? Integers are the numbers which consist of negative numbers, positive numbers, including 0. They are called integers. See this number line. See here 0. The numbers which are written to the right side of the 0 are called positive numbers. The numbers which are left side of the 0 are negative numbers. The numbers right side of the 0 are called positive numbers and the numbers left side of the 0 are called negative numbers. And what about 0? 0 is positive or negative? Here 0 is neither positive nor negative. 0 is neither positive nor negative. Now let us see the pair of opposites on number line. See here, what is the opposite of minus 1? Opposite of minus 1 is plus 1. Opposite of minus 1 is plus 1. What is the opposite of plus 1? It is minus 1. Opposite of minus 2? Yes, plus 2. Opposite of plus 3? Minus 3. Understood, children, how to write the opposite? The positive integers are denoted by plus z and the negative integers are denoted by minus z. And the integers, the positive integers and negative integers including 0 are denoted by z or I. The positive integers, negative integers including 0 are denoted by z or I. Let us see some important points in integers. The first one, every positive integer is always greater than the negative integer. Every positive integer is always greater than the negative integer. 0 is less than every positive integer. 0 is less than every positive integer. 0 is greater than every negative integer. 0 is greater than every negative integer.
The greater the number, the lesser is its opposite. That is, if A and B are two integers such that A greater than B, then minus A less than minus B. For example, 5 greater than 3. Thus, minus 5 is less than minus 3. See another example. 8 greater than minus 9. Thus, minus 8 is less than 9. Likewise, if A less than B, then minus A is greater than minus B. Thus, minus 7 less than minus 4, and minus 4 is greater than minus 7.
Next, absolute value. What is absolute value? The distance of that number from 0 is called the absolute value, and it is denoted by the symbol two lines. Okay, suppose what is the absolute value of 2? Absolute value of 2 means what is the distance from 0 to 2? How many units? 2 units. So the absolute value of 2 is 2. What is the absolute value of minus 2? So what is the distance from 0 to minus 2? How many units? Yes, 2 units. So the absolute value of minus 2 is also 2. Absolute value of 2 is 2. Absolute value of minus 2 is 2. What is the absolute value of minus 7? Yes, it is 7. And what is the absolute value of 7? 7 only. Understood, children, what is meant by absolute value?